it's you and me. And to hardly say goodbye when it comes to things.